K-Rock did it, you know what I'm saying? You know, boys didn't believe it, you know what I'm saying? They was like, okay, they did something. Man, we did a Pookie drop. Say, man.
The first one, all of us alone. Poop for Life, the motherfucker.
Poop for Life was the first song I had ever recorded, you know what I'm saying? I wrote it to
You got your jean shorts, bro?
We got the good stuff on, dude. Peace out.
We go do a show.
They gonna think we so good.
Show y'all a song.
Look at Mr. Crooks' children.
Hey, nigga.
Ain't got no time for the niggas with greed. Like on my bleed, like I'm already dark, like on my speed, like on my knees. Cause truthfully, I cannot succeed and provide for my seed when I got demons and thieves trying to ride for my cheese and find out. Got snakes on my team, they fake so they leave. So why not put bricks on your faces? No space for no fleas. Let's tie down the game now, nigga. Exactly how we want it. Giving these niggas they hits, they feel it. We taking them back to when I listen. Smoke with these niggas, ain't on me, they never will. I'm pumping the drill and you knocking your back. Just come by later, man, decapitate them, smash a potato, ball and track. For this fact, you niggas can act like your boys and still be bored. And women are similar to that lifestyle they can't afford. I'm getting bored with these wicked whores lying, disturbing my concentration. Tracked by my reputation and gangster affiliation.
Niggas can't believe down because the shine is blind. And niggas ain't never seen enough in their lifetime. Yeah, I'm ahead of my time, but still not in my prime. Too much territory, I look for me to lock down. See, I'm one of a kind, and I always speak my mind. And people love the way I never make his life rhyme. And yet, just try to stay down and flip the right line. Keep it underground and do it like a pipeline. But I'm the harder to see, so I'm the lifeline. And ain't a nigga job digging up the bite mine. Yeah, niggas say what they want, but when I'm not. Ride, but when them niggas done die, niggas pipe down. You niggas sleep while I'm working right now. When them niggas in the day, I'm a night owl. A nigga lit like a lighthouse, look for the downside. You niggas know what I'm talking about.
See the common degree, but I was hoping to switch. So they don't label me the king of the D-Dow. But the way I represent it, ain't nobody else did it, man. Lucci's on the truth,
better yet, nigga, don't say it. Shit, the wrong shit come out your mouth, ain't no telling where you bitch ass nigga be in. So we ain't playing. You niggas got hoe roots, talk behind my back loop like a hoe dude, sorry. Cause I know you got a poop between his legs like a hoe dude. Fuck that, I post school crew, goddamn, yeah, nigga, I know you can't do it, I can't. Sorry, had to come in and ruin your plans. I'm sorry, I need to wait, y'all better just play.
It's all that I know. I stay down for my folks and head to my toes. They riding a hoe. Nigga Crooks so cold. Niggas must ain't know. Northside hoes. Sit down for sure. We never gon' go. I don't know. Nigga, this my homie. All that I know. I'm cold. Stay down for my folks and head to my toes. They riding a hoe. Nigga Crooks so cold. Nigga must ain't.
Pookie and K-Rock used to come tell me about this dude. This little young cat that they knew named Lucci. You know what I'm saying? Rap. I talk about how hard he go. They was like, Mud, I'm telling you, this dude got something, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, well, whatever. So I ended up, and man, they let me hear some of the shit that this nigga had did, and I was like, oh my God.
We gon' both go through the struggle, but who gon' follow the nigga? Who gon' bubble what? Who gon' put that weight up on his shoulder, told it like a soldier? Fuck who's a composer, staying high to fold your number, good dozer, elevated my game to show niggas some more shit. Oh, 09, no freeloaders on the road to the vulture, just niggas who wanna stay focused. I've been in some jail so long that I feel like if I walk away today, that I be doing something wrong. Plus, I got too many niggas depending on me. It's like the streets, you need to just leave. Plus, I bleed these streets like a monster. Beats, underground king of my name won't be, but I still got the pimp in blood like C. Know I spit that crack like Z. Roll, make a nigga OD slow, fuck fast, I'm gonna make it last. Bitch, I want a whole thing, I want a half. Why these niggas steady talking, better do math. Bitch, my money out good, I don't need a tag. And if it ain't about cash, I'm one last. Still bust a nigga ass for my better half. And nigga 10 years later, and I'm still a ass. Nigga 10 years later, ain't no penny pad. Nigga 10 years later, nigga, you're rapping dash. Niggas outside hood, nigga, that's my fanny. Honey, sit real, nigga, that's my amp. I'm stoked for a deal, nigga, that's my can. As soon as you just leave, nigga, ain't no answer, bitch, I'm dead. This nigga, how can I?
Breaking no wilders is taking no bitches is breaking their eyes. All of my games filled with flirtation, no spark to your face. Do y'all play love, hurry up in this yo. Got me deep in this hole, motherfucking bounce is moving too slow. Don't start no bullshit, and none of y'all gon' need to reach your wings. Spit the biggest, none of y'all can't talk with this, I get it. We out for the club smoking weed, blow smoking you roll a beat. Keep on talking shit, better bitches, boy, y'all hate your skull a beat. We acting back, fuck you hoes, I go smoke coming out my nose. Move to the bar for the case, don't start, fuck you my dog.
Like, we smoke, nigga. I don't know what you other niggas be doing, nigga. We smoke, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Smoke
shit right here.
Down for the stony crew. You know them boys known to clown, cause we off the hook. Off the chain with Mary Jane, you best to take a look. French connection in this texting got my body shook. Now make them play a safe.
Ballin' so hard to make you holler. We ride for Mr. Diabolico. He's not just your average baller. We ride for Mr. Diabolico.
Shit, tell the truth, I wasn't supposed to drop niggas. I wasn't supposed to drop them down niggas, man. Like, shit crazy, that shit was
dropped.
My album's supposed to be single on album, huh? You know, said some of the beats and shit, you know. None of the concepts, because all the concepts, you know, we made from scratch, but shit, some of the beats, shit, it worked out.
Man, that Lucci drop, my nigga. Nuts, my nigga, man, tongue twist, slow rap, whatever, nigga. Jay-Z, Lil Wayne, this Lucci, nigga. Ain't a bitch ass that ain't different. I don't know Jay-Z, I don't know Weezy. All that shit they talking about, they do, nigga. I watch this boy do with my own nigga eyes, man.
Pookie haven't got the deal. Pookie haven't got the deal, my album came out.
Right in there,
motherfucker. It was the first album to be part of the deal, besides re-releasing Rivers. But shit, you know, that was history right there.
That shit was the first time we just sat down and wrote on it.
You know what I'm saying? Instead of writing the part, come to the studio, putting everything together, like we did with the Ripple, you know what I'm saying? I was actually, you know, the words, we was, well, I know, like, mine, it was like, we started Ripple, see, like, we know each other at the time, you know what I'm saying? So it was more like, we started Ripple, we was the biggest part. your ass back in the lab, nigga, for the nigga, then we got a lot of weed at that time, you know what I'm saying? The good shit was, man, I was in high school, you know what I'm saying? I got plugged with my white partner, food, and I just started getting, that's when I fell in love with Doja, you know, when we started Diabolical, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's when I found the Doja and started smoking this shit, you know what I'm saying? And shit, I got beats in that shit, like niggas buy shoes, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna buy that shit. I'm gonna buy straight weed.
We did some of our best writing in that album.
Yeah, that was our funnest project, you know what I'm saying? As far as just having fun, not worrying about no business, not worrying about nothing, actually just making music. After that shit, it wasn't straight, real life wake up shit, nigga, reality shit, man, you know what I'm saying? We went to that motherfucking, shit, you know, you already know shit's going on, I'm pretty sure it's it. But the dispute. My point of view, fool, shit was different because it was like, all right, you knew we heard the shit about we wasn't getting paid and shit, which we wasn't getting checks like that, you know what I'm saying? But it was like, it was to a point, nigga, to where we squashed that shit because, you know, he told us so many lies while we wasn't getting paid and shit, you know what I'm saying? He start going to these niggas talking about, you know, what I'm doing, I'm set tripping, you know what I'm saying? I'm a blood, I really don't like them, you know what I'm saying? So me and him getting to it about that. So I say, fuck, man. I tell my bitch, I'm like, let's go out of town. Cause I'm from Louisiana, so I already go down there. My damn, man, I came back. This nigga done called a meeting about me. Telling these niggas that man, I'm a type of shit, fool. Basically telling these niggas I'm the enemy now. I done traded, bro.
My whole reason was just a whole nother reason, you know what I'm saying? Nigga actually said something to my baby mama. That shit got escalated to something else, you know what I'm saying? So I split on, really on them terms, something was gonna happen, so you know what I'm saying?
After that shit had happened, after Lucci had left, and after nigga had tried to talk to Pookie, that mama and shit, nigga called me one day like, man, yeah, nigga's gonna trade, you know what I'm saying? And I went to the other side. Look at that bitch shit, man, the nigga had been into it, you know what I'm saying, about little shit. You know, nigga was just messing, you know, getting us into it and shit, you know what I'm saying. Nigga had like female tendencies.
Bitch tendencies. 17, 18, I hated the nigga. I really want to murder the nigga, fool. We really wish we would have hit him, all of them in that car. We was busting out down the Aditi that day, you know what I'm saying? But shit, God didn't want it to happen like that, so for some reason all the bullets missed him, nigga. I'm like, I just prayed one night, bro, you know what I mean? Said, just give me a sign, God, anything, you know what I'm saying? Let me know what's up. Man, I swear to God, my mama called me that next morning by noon. Said, congratulations, son. I'm like, what's up, mama? She's like, I know you celebrated like that. I'm like, what? She talking about, yeah, your father's frat brother from California, Kyle, said y'all sold over like almost 300,000 records and this. My heart just dropped. I called Pookie. I was dumb that day before. I ain't calling Nick Kevin no more, fool. I answered phone calls and nothing.